Hey everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Today, we're diving into a list everyone with limited storage can appreciate, the top 10 best PC games under 100 GB. We all love sprawling open worlds and epic adventures, but sometimes, your hard drive just says no. Fear not, budget gamers and storage warriors. There are incredible experiences waiting for you, all under that magic 100 GB mark. So grab your mouse, fire up your C, and let's count down the top 10. Number 10, Baldur's Gate 3. Baldur's Gate 3 is a sprawling RPG that captures the essence of Dungeons & Dragons. It delivers a rich world full of freedom, from character creation to quest solutions. The turn-based combat is polished and strategic, while the emphasis on player choice makes every playthrough unique. Whether you want to be a charming bard or a ruthless barbarian, Baldur's Gate 3 empowers you to forge your own path through a memorable adventure. However, the early access release means some content feels unfinished, and the heavy reliance on dice rolls can occasionally lead to frustrating moments. Despite these shortcomings, Baldur's Gate 3 is a standout achievement in the CRPG genre, offering endless replayability and a world begging to be explored. Number 9. Horizon Forbidden West. Horizon Forbidden West is a stunning sequel that builds upon the strengths of the first game. It delivers gorgeous visuals, with landscapes that blend natural beauty with awe-inspiring machine creatures. The open world is filled with engaging quests and activities, and the combat is even more refined, offering a variety of strategies to take down increasingly powerful machines. While the story and some new features may not be as groundbreaking as the first game, the overall experience is still fantastic, making it a must-play for fans and a compelling open-world adventure for newcomers. Number 8. Alan Wake 2. Alan Wake 2 is a wild ride through a nightmarishly twisted story. This sequel takes the core gameplay of the first game, light-based combat against shadowy figures, and injects it with even more horror and suspense. The narrative is ambitious, weaving between realities and blurring the lines between fiction and reality. New character, FBI agent Saga Anderson, is a welcome addition, offering a fresh perspective on the unfolding events. While the heavy-handed meta-narrative might not resonate with everyone, and some gameplay elements feel a bit superfluous, Alan Wake 2 is a creative and terrifying experience that lives up to the legacy of the original. Number 7. Call of Duty World War II 2017. Call of Duty WE 2017 is a solid return to the series' roots. The campaign delivers an emotional and gritty portrayal of war, emphasizing the bonds of brotherhood forged in battle. The fast-paced multiplayer offers a familiar Call of Duty experience, with a welcome new war mode that adds a layer of strategy and objective-based gameplay. While not every aspect is perfect, with the single-player story lacking historical depth and the Nazi Zombies mode being a bit grindy, the core elements are all enjoyable. If you're looking for a classic Call of Duty experience with a powerful historical setting, Call of Duty WE is worth checking out. Number 6. Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Call of Duty Black Ops 3 injects a dose of future warfare into the classic Call of Duty experience. The campaign, while short, throws you into a world of Black Ops soldiers with enhanced abilities, making for fast-paced and strategic combat. It's the multiplayer that truly shines, though. Specialists with unique gadgets and a revamped Pick 10 system for customizing your loadout offer tons of variety. The Zombies mode also takes a major leap forward with its sprawling Shadows of Evil map, packed with secrets and Easter eggs to uncover with friends. While some may miss the classic Call of Duty feel, Black Ops 3's bold changes make it a fresh and exciting entry in the series. Number 5. Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Assassin's Creed Odyssey throws you into a sprawling, beautifully realized ancient Greece. You'll explore sun-drenched islands, climb towering statues of gods, and delve into glittering underwater ruins. The main story is engaging, with your choices shaping your character and the world around them. While the core Assassin's Creed elements take a back seat, the RPG mechanics shine, letting you build a warrior, assassin, or a hybrid to suit your playstyle. Combat is fun and varied, with upgradable abilities adding another layer of depth. However, the sheer amount of content can be overwhelming at times, with some repetitive side quests. Overall, Odyssey is a fantastic open-world adventure that offers a ton of bang for your buck, but be prepared to sink in a significant amount of time to experience it all. Number 4. Forza Horizon 4. Forza Horizon 4 takes the series-winning formula and injects it with a shot of innovation. Cruising through a beautifully recreated Great Britain that changes with each season keeps the world feeling fresh. You'll race across sun-drenched coasts in summer, tackle treacherous snow in winter, and drift through colorful autumns. The massive car list and addictive progression loop feed your need for speed and exploration. While some might miss a traditional career mode, Forza Horizon 4 excels at offering a constant stream of reasons to jump in and tear up the road. Number 3. Final Fantasy V. Final Fantasy VI is a landmark RPG that continues to resonate with players despite its age. While the blocky graphics might not hold up for everyone, the story of eco-terrorism, rebellion, and a ragtag group fighting a corrupt corporation is timeless. The combat system, though turn-based and simple by today's standards, is strategic and engaging. It's the characters, though, that truly shine. From the spiky-haired Cloud to the mysterious Aerith, they're memorable and endearing, making their struggles all the more impactful. Whether you're a newcomer or a nostalgic veteran, Final Fantasy VI offers an unforgettable adventure. Number 2. Starfield. Starfield is a vast, spacefaring RPG from Bethesda that offers a universe to explore, but stumbles in its execution. The core gameplay loop of customizing your spaceship, exploring star systems, and engaging in combat is undeniably fun. The scale is impressive, with countless planets to land on and a variety of alien species to encounter. However, the main story and quests can feel shallow, and the shallow RPG mechanics don't quite deliver the depth some might expect from Bethesda. Despite some technical hiccups and repetitive elements, Starfield can be a captivating adventure for players who enjoy getting lost in a sprawling world, but it falls short of reaching the heights of Bethesda's past RPG masterpieces. Number 1. Forza Motorsport. Forza Motorsport is a racing simulator series known for its focus on precision driving and realistic car handling. It offers a wide selection of real-world cars and meticulously recreated tracks, making it a favorite among gearheads and racing enthusiasts. The emphasis on clean racing and lap times might not appeal to everyone, especially those who prefer a more arcade-style experience. However, Forza Motorsport rewards dedication with an incredibly satisfying driving experience that pushes you to master every corner and braking point. If you're looking for a deep simulation that puts your racing skills to the test, Forza Motorsport is a top contender. So there you have it, folks. The top 10 best C games under 100 GB. What are your favorite smaller size PC games? Let me know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to like and subscribe for more gaming content. Until next time, happy gaming.